on what used to be a former McDonald's here in Hilo, Hawaii. And the building has since been abandoned. It's the old across the street. It's the old McDonald's things. This building has been abandoned for quite a while now. There's what's left of it. Here used to be the drive-thru. I have a lot of memories of this place. Inside there, practically. It's the inside of the building. It's empty. It's empty now. It's gotten vandalized severely in the past year. See the graffiti on the building? It's highly vandalized. It's the inside of it. Yep. It used to be a former Mickey D's. Right there, the McDonald's triangle. All the graffiti. All the graffiti on the phone. And more graffiti on the windows. I like that. The old light. Looky, looky. The old sitting area for McDonald's. A little pan around the old Mickey D's. Got a lot of stuff running. Former McDonald's. Nice. Now it's gone into ruins. The building has gone into ruins. And well, yeah, it's a very nice building. I miss the building. I miss coming here. But yeah. And here, oh, where signs used to stand. Here, the weight counter. Look at that. The original weight counter where they counted the weight of the car. And where the sign used to sit. It's gone now. Pan around. Yep. Used to be a former McDonald's. And the old air conditioning duct from the McDonald's. Has only been closed for about half a year now. It's still running. It still smells like the McDonald's French fries and other stuff from inside the building. Well, thank you for watching. This is where the freezer used to stand. A big freezer. And we're gonna show you the building across the street. Okay, power boxes, power stuff, all the equipment all tagged up. Cable wires. Got the tags, okay. And the McDonald's is good going. All tagged up and beat up. Yep, okay. Well, here we go. There's a second store. Used to be a McDonald's. Yep. There she is, the new McDonald's. Thank you for watching.